in the group stage.
Yeah, again, the meta has shifted back. This is what I love about the World Cup. So many new picks. The meta shifts and goes back and forth. And Max was a very dominant pick a few months ago in the patch releases. And he fell off because the other side laners got the buff. We don't even see Lu Bu being picked. Lu Bu was one of the best side laners being picked constantly. Critical from the Max here. And look at the Ahri using the Ryu ultimate, landing on Yuuzhan.
Oh boy, yeah, Yuuzhan is in a bit of trouble here. Three men on him, he might be first blood, he will be the Sun!
Yeah, definitely there. Flash is gonna be game-changing. They are level 4, level 5 now. This is critical. Rush is level 7, Neo at level 6. They gotta make sure they secure this dragon, otherwise it's gonna be too late.
Yeah, big spike, and oh my gosh, Rush gonna get the kill on the Abyssal Dragon, and now Chase is in a bit of trouble. Can they close him out? They're not gonna be able to do it, and big Cyclone goes down underneath the tower, and another one falls. Winds is in trouble. Neo backing out.
Flash really is.
Yeah, with that, and now again, they're diving in on Yuuzhan underneath that tower. Yuuzhan's in trouble. He's gonna go down again, making 3 kills now for Korea. The goal lead is climbing, folks.
First blood was something he gave over multiple times, and he did it again in this game.
Oh, Benny, he's in big trouble. He laid down the hissy fit to try to protect him, but the Cyclone gonna get him out. And now Star's in deep trouble as well. And another kill for Korea. Just one kill at a time. They got the jungle timer down there, so they knew that red gold was coming up. They knew everyone from Chinese Taipei was gonna be there. Goal lead now exactly 3,000 plus the 4-0 kill lead. And now Star might be in a little bit of trouble. They're gonna dive in on him. He's getting chunked down. He's eliminated. And oh my gosh, the shot came down as well. Winds chunking people.
Yeah, Winds, they're going in there as Scud, but he's not able to secure a kill. That is what Scud needs to do. The team needed to follow up for towers. The key is Chinese Taipei cannot give a death. If they give a death
Yuuzhan
over, that's going to give too much map pressure. And looks like Yuuzhan is going to go ahead and die again here, and that is not a good look for Chinese Taipei. Tells you exactly where your opponents are. He needs to use that more often to avoid getting ganked with it. Max should not get ganked and rotate like that.
And Sun went in deep that time, takes out Neil. And man, Korea, they are feeling pretty confident. Big shot goes down, chasing between the towers. They have no care in the world right now. They are so confident. They are so far ahead.
Yeah, I love how Korea plays. They cut right in the middle of the way behind the towers to get these kills. And Winds is in a really tough spot. He's going to fall. Look at the burst damage coming from Rush. Sustained some armor there, but look at this.
Yeah, big shot comes out. Yuuzhan, he's going to get eliminated there. And that's one down for Chinese Taipei. Korea now could maybe make some moves. 4v5.
Again, Yuuzhan in a bad position. Wrong place, wrong time, my friend.
Yeah, a little poke there from Hawk. See him always poking that flash, and they're just taking a little hit at a time on that tower. Another 25 seconds before Yuuzhan even respawns.
Yeah, they
they're gonna come in
early here, but wow, look at this damage on
My god, the big Cyclone Hawk is taking everyone out. He gets two of them underneath the towers, and finally Wynn's able to close it out. But that's another two down for Chinese Taipei. They got three down, 10 seconds before Yuuzhan responds.
Yeah, that was a 2v3 there, Hack. Like I said, Flash is so good into a marksman. He executed his combo to a T, getting those kills, and now allowing Korea to put so much pressure into the base now.
Yeah, Korea's got to be careful here. We saw them get wiped out before, but oh my gosh, and now it's going to happen. Wind's going to fall. Yuuzhan, the last one standing now, and it's looking like this game one is going to go to Korea. That will be the core, and that'll be game number one. Korea continuing where they left off yesterday. 1-0.
Yeah, 7 kills onto Neo there. They played Lindis and the Flash combo so well. They can make their composition work. It's gonna come down to map pressure. Again, Korea just is much better at map control and exerting map pressure, converting those map rotations onto kills onto Yuuzhan. So I'm gonna watch Yuuzhan very closely. I like that he is on Scud though. That is a Star's going in, Neo's falling up. They should have continued, but Neo goes back instead. He activated his Savage Potion. His ultimate is up, he doesn't use it.
Oh my gosh, and now Sun cleaning up in the jungle. Benny and Neil in trouble. They're getting dove on. Hack gets the kill on Neil. With the misplay on the mischief on the Spirit Sentinel even, they're definitely not in their element right now. Oh, gotta be careful here, big cleave. Here comes Hack with the damage as well, the Starfall, or the Moonfall for Star, but big shock landing on Neil in the back line. Beautiful stuff, and Chaser gets Neil out of the picture, and now Benny in trouble, gonna fall as well to Rush. See, JJ can Rush now trying to go in on Star. Star gets caught by the Sunshine and the Hissy, but he's so low, but not able to get the kill. Korea now gonna turn on Benny, and Benny, what are you doing out there, buddy? Rush with another kill. Goal lead, only about a 1.5K goal lead for Korea at the moment.
Yeah, wow, look at the damage.
Oh my god, Yuuzhan, you're in the wrong place, buddy.
Yuuzhan, why did you go back in? You are literally...
If they're not going to get an engage, it will at least clear out the jungle in their favor.
Yeah, I'm just shocked at how Chinese Taipei is playing. I mean, I was there at the Asia International Championship back in November 2010. They were playing so well.
Oh my damage! make it. Oh my god, this is crazy. Big Cyclone there. The Moonfall didn't even scare him.
That Korea does this every single time they're ahead. They're constantly in your jungle, pressuring your jungle. So you have to be careful. You have to make sure you're in that bush, giving vision and backing immediately when you see that rotation coming your way. Chinese Taipei is not really communicating as much. And look at that, another jungle.
Oh, Lunar Champions.
My goodness.
Not having a chance in the world. Their star gonna fall. That was rough. Oh, Yuzhan again, too?
Wow.
Oh, wow, a double kill for Rush.
The jungle respawns every 90 seconds. Korea is going to be back in that jungle when it respawns. Try to trade jungles at that time.
Back is low.
Oh,
and man, the hissy fit coming out. They're going to try to dive in on wins here. Oh, Neil, he's getting jumped. A beautiful escape. And, man, Rush is just chunking anybody he wants. Here comes the shock. They're trying to disrupt and get him off of that tower.
Lindis' Lunar Champion Ultimate 6-0.
Oh, my God. Aim. Look at the damage he's put on Benny. Half life on the tank just with a few hits. And right now, JJ's in trouble. Start. This is a beautiful turn right here. But, oh, my gosh, Sun's going to be in trouble, too. Chinese Taipei finally gets some kills, but the big shock comes out. And the cleave to follow it up. And another one falls to Chinese Taipei. And Star barely surviving.
Really good with Slimzer. He understands exactly where his enemy opponent. Look at the hasty pick coming down.
Oh, my goodness. And the Cyclone followed up. And the shock. And Benny, can you make it out? Not going to happen. Neil's going to fall as well. Star in trouble. Yuzhan coming in late for the disrupt, but he's going to fall as well. And double for Hawk. And now they're not done yet. Star's going to go down one more time. One more down, but finally, they get one from Korea.
Perfect positioning here. Look at how they're
playing. Oh, that hissy fit lander on top of everyone just to get him out of there. And now everyone in a little bit of a panic. Here comes the minion wave at the top high ground tower. Meanwhile, at the bottom high ground tower, they got pressure as well. Yuzhan, is he going to survive? Not going to make it. Hawk goes in for the kill. Neil gets the pickup as well, though. And that'll be the high ground tower. Can they turn things around here? Three down for Chinese Taipei.
Yeah.
It's only Wins and Neil to defend here. Four up and the big shot to try to push out Neil even further. He's trying to run. He's trying to defend, but he's not going to be able to do it. He's going to go down and the triple kill on Hawk. And that'll be the core. And that'll be game number two in just a moment. A game number two for Korea. Well, this is their last chance. They're pulling out all the stops here. The Preda comes out 4-star in this potential final game here in the elimination bracket. Chinese Taipei going with the Irie, the Lindis, Preda, Chognar, and Alice.
Yeah, the good thing about Preda is when you dive into a Preda composition, Preda is so good at casting the Plague Spectre and forcing the enemy team to back away and zone them completely out. It is a huge zoning tool. It will give him a lot of auto attack.
Oh, Benny might be down, and that's gonna do it. Rush gets first blood.
Will be gone.
Yeah, Neil gotta be careful here. Rush is coming in at him. Oh my gosh, barely dodging it. But oh my gosh, the grenade's gonna hit him too. And right now, Rush, can you close out Neil? He's got hacked to try to help him out. But here comes Chinese Taipei behind him, and Neil is gonna go down. Yuzhan way too late. Rush in trouble here. Can they stop him? Oh,
wow.
The Angelic Splendor to save the day. Yuzhan is gonna fall as well, it looks like. And that's a double kill for Rush.
I was actually afraid for him because he didn't activate his Chaos Protection soon enough. But look at this. Chinese Taipei is gonna get a kill on Sun potentially here. This is huge for them. They're not going to try to trade top tower. They're going to go to mid lane here instead. And I think that's a big mistake. Hopefully Yuzhan can get that top tower.
Oh, beautiful damage coming out here on Rush. Thanks to it. But here comes the Moonfall behind it. And the shock to fall. And Benny's going to fall. And the Moonfall's still up now. Can they get a kill? They do get one as well. And now, look at that. Two down for Chinese Taipei. And look, they're trying to push the tower. They're going to get a tier two here, perhaps. They've got a little bit of minions, but oh my gosh, Sun is putting so much damage on Neil. Yuzhan trying to defend him here. Yuzhan may fall as well.
Oh, no.
Oh my goodness, Sun, 2-on-1, I don't care. Korea just rotating up, potentially setting up for something else. Either Spirit Sentinel, top lane tower, Slayer's there as well. They're just going to take the Sentinel and rotate up.
Yeah, they're going to try to get into this jungle here, waiting for a jungle to respawn. But look at this tower going to fall. Chinese Taipei need to respawn. They need to get a kill here.
Yeah, they're trying.
Rush is in a tough spot. They need to jump on him, but they're not going to be able to get onto him.
Oh, my God. The Moonfall is going to take out Benny. Here comes the shock to follow him with the combo. Wins in trouble. He's going to fall. And oh, my goodness. Three down already almost. Can they get wins? Yes, they can.
Oh,
and then make it four.
Goodness. What a crazy fight there. Neo basically made a mistake there. He ran into the Moonfall as Lindis. You cannot do that. And then basically Hack and Rush were able to easily focus him down and blow him, literally blow him up. That was not a good fight for Chinese Taipei.
Yeah, now you can see Korea, they got a high ground tower. This is looking really bad. Yuzhan, there's no way he's gonna be able to defend against all five members of Korea. But Benny now with the respawn, Yuzhan gonna fall the right behind. That's practically an ace. And in fact, that'll be an ace in the series because Korea gonna take it 3-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have our second grand finals team here. There we're facing Thailand in an epic rematch. Team Korea showing us how dominant they are over Chinese Taipei. That is 6-0 over Chinese Taipei. Congratulations, Team Korea. They will move on to the grand finals of the Arena of Valor World Cup.